quién recurrir en tiempos de necesidad.
Who do we turn to in times of need?
Tiempos de necesidad, la Biblia nos enseña que nosotros debemos recurrir al Señor Jesús.
In times of need, the Bible teaches us to look towards God.
Ustedes aman a Dios.
You both love God.
Ustedes tienen a Dios en cuenta.
You have God in mind. My dad put it better than anybody. He's a person of just impeccable character. He's a person that's always been a stand-up guy, no matter what. And I know what he's going to bring into your family, much of what he's brought to ours already.
I looked at Ange, and I saw her, and I thought, she looks really nice. She's going to be my friend. It launched a beautiful 23-year friendship, and it's still going strong to this day. I see the way he looks at Ange. I see his love and affection and his caring for my best friend. Ange is the most deserving of all of this love and affection that she receives from Fernando.
Pag-ibig mo'y hindi nalihim. Di ako makapaniwala. Ako ang iyong nabiging ibig.
Ange, you are the love of my life, my dearest friend, and by far the sweetest, most caring, and quirkiest girl I've come to know. As the song goes, all my life I prayed for someone like you. Although it would seem that our paths crossed by mere chance, I do, unequivocally, believe that you were the answer to my prayers.
There's no doubt that God had already been writing our love story. God knew I needed someone that was a very special person to push me in my faith and my character. Thank you for being my rock and my forever. I promise to thank God every day for placing you in my life.
And I promise to always remain your best friend and to be there when you need me, to listen to you and communicate with empathy and respect, to shoulder your worries and share in your dreams.
Thank you for being the best companion to look forward to a future with. And as we begin this new life together, I vow to pray to God continuously to mold me into the best version of myself for you.
Most of all, I promise to honor you, love you, and support you unconditionally through all the years of my life.
My dearest Fair, I love you. I vow to love you fully with God's blessings upon us so that we may bless others as well together. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, all my days by your side. Te amo mucho.
For the very first time, we have Fernando and Angelica LaSalle. Big applause, everybody, as they make their way down the staircase as a married couple for the first time.